Let's illustrate here how to use the Transcriber software. First, let's open the Transcriber software. Select the file you want to use. Click Report to define the new topic. Let's say this is a JHC1. Click No Speaker to create the speaker ID. Go1. So now we play the audio.
Okay, which year do you graduate?
Which year? First sentence, say, which year do you graduate? Yeah. So we play from the beginning.
Okay, which year do you graduate?
The second one. So from somewhere here. We cut it here. Then define the second speaker. Create speaker 2. Enter. So this is second speaker. Oh my God. Yeah, it's from here.
God, I don't remember.
You can initially you want to put here. I don't remember.
Twenty thirteen.
Remember, we need to use the word 2013 type like this instead of Arabic number. I think. Yeah, so here is a second speaker. It stops here. Okay, so we expect the next season the guy will say something.
2013.
Okay, so here, see, from here is a second speaker. Clear the term. So it will automatically select speaker 1. So we just enter, speaker 1. So speaker 1 said 2013. Okay. This one. So.
Yeah.
So the second speaker, this part, say, right? So we click enter, click enter, then click same like this. So now we find this tool. Segment belongs to one person. Actually, we can merge them, right? Yeah. So this is this part, and this part, we can merge them. Let's click segmentation and delete breakpoint. Then these two will be merged. It's now merged, one segment. Okay, if it's too long, you can still separate it into two sentences, two paragraphs. Yeah, here is one paragraph. We just type like this way. If two people speak at the same time, we need to create a new speaker type. We call it speak. SPK. It asks us to save the file. So we just click here to save it. Yeah. So the TIS file is saved. Okay. We have set up every 5 minutes, we save the file. So it will automatically remind us to save the file. This is basically how to use the Transcriber software.